Jesus.
Stay there. Keep the door shut.
Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Don't. This is a crime scene. Carl Steinbeck is dead. Erica, no. Go back to your apartment. Keep the door shut and wait for me. Team on the way. Let's get you out of here.
Taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up with some shit he forced her home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Check the bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place. Give me that. I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Come on then, kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We are investigating the possibility that there's been some mistake. We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
Do you need some help?
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom soon here. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica.